Now the last drink that we're going to look at is especially appropriate for outdoor eating. It's a lemonade, but we're calling it an apple lemonade because unlike normal lemonades, which require a lot of sugar and things, this will use the sweetness of the apples to bring out the sweetness. We're going to take our juicer and just blend. We have 5 apples here and a half of a lemon. And we use the whole lemon in this recipe, including the rind, because that's where there are a lot of nutrients and, of course, a lot of zesty flavor.
Well, give it a really lemony zing.
Exactly. So we just mix the apples and the lemons through our juicer.
This is a Champion juicer, and one of the things I like about a Champion is it really juices things quickly.
It does. Very user-friendly.
Uh-huh.
You can see we're getting our apple lemonade dispensing out the bottom, and soon we'll have the pulp making its way out the front. The apples, being as juicy as they are, really go through the juicer easily.
And you get a lot of juice out of apples.
You really do.
Yeah.
A lot of sweet juice. There we go. So, and now we have our apple lemonade.
Okay.
Pour that over a little ice. And you can stir or strain this if you'd like, but it's delicious straight out.
Well,
there we go.
Let's give that a try.
Cheers.
Mm. That is fantastic.
Very refreshing.
Really good.